morning, all.
Good morning.
Today we are here just to give an introduction program to our UE Center 6 and Subic. So I'd like to invite you to he is our new salesman, and I like to talk about him because he is graduated and he is from Australia. So now he will describe himself.
Good morning, friends. Okay. I am Mohammed Sweet, and I am really from Kerala, and I graduated in Australia. And it's my pleasure to work with you all, and it's my great pleasure to work under our manager Kiran, and I would gladly cooperate with you all, and I would do my best to increase the status of our hypermarket. I hope you will cooperate.
Okay, thank you. So let's start our program. All you know that we have a hypermarket. Name is $3,60,000 per annum, payable monthly at check. So, company name description refers to a company that you can set to your activities. As your activities, you will be promoted to the higher level of jobs and you can reach the manager. You are a sales manager, so you should welcome the customers with a smile. And you want to help the customers with your getting profits. And every month you will be you will have a 1 week leave every month, so the year you will. As I mentioned before, as per paper that will perform. Information to freshers. The sales must complete several tasks to close sales. Meet the sales quota and create revenue for the employees. We will give a task to find your performance. So you should work on hard and achieve my tasks.
Yes, sir.
Here is our lifestyle for you. We are providing insurance up to 3 lakhs for your sake.
Per month? No.
Per month for can before refreshments. Food and agriculture. We are providing food and agriculture for all our employees. So you are also
morning. Okay.
Morning. Morning and like 10 first. Emergency to members. You can take emergency leaves, but you should call like me or other
manager.
Higher presentation control. Surveying part of our market. You will be safe in your body because we are hiding training and information. For the first month, you will be in a training group and we will give some information about the work. So, you can find part of the performance in the we appointed a person that watches your performance and he says for you. As your performance, we can increase our sales. So I want this sales volume. We will judge you. Customer satisfaction. You should always work for the customer satisfaction. Market value is important part of our business. So you should look for market values and work for them. Finish our program. So, is there any doubt regarding this program?